Yeah, so let's continue with this exploration. And there are a few anecdotes by the mother, a few words by the mother. And instead of me reading them out, it would be nice if one or the other person, all of us who have joined today, we take chances to read them out from the mother, because it's, I think these words are so full of, you know, so much of energy and consciousness. Even reading is very, elevating. So whoever feels ready, if you want to go through this, the current slide that is there in front, and then we'll go to the next part today. So this is something by the mother only. Yeah, anyone who wants to read?
Okay, I'll read, Monica.
Yes, sure. Yeah, please.
This harmonization and organization of the being around the divine center can only be done in a physical body and on earth. That is truly the essential and original reason for physical life. For as soon as you're no longer in a physical body, you can no longer do it all. And yet human beings come into a physical body without knowing why. Most of them go through life without knowing why. They leave their body without knowing why. And they have to begin the same thing all over again, indefinitely, until one day someone comes along and tells them, be careful. You know there is a purpose to this. You are here for this work. Don't miss this opportunity. The mother.
Thank you. So I think it doesn't matter how late we get to know why we are here. Mother says that it's never too early to start and it's never too late to start. So we are already late, but yet whenever we wake up and realize that, yes, there is a purpose to human existence, it's not just by chance or a coincidence that we are here. I think from there, one must start. So, and it's already late. It's not that we have started early. We have started late, but what can we do? But whatever time we have, I think that was also a journey. And now if I know better, if I understand and it resonates with me that yes, there is a purpose to human existence, can I embark on this journey sooner than later after knowing this? So Mother shares a few Here Mother shares that the kind of, one can say, the side effect of being in touch with your psyche. What is the side effect? So here Mother shares the result of contact with the psychic being. If anyone wants to read, any other one?
It brings with such happiness, such confidence, such security as nothing else can give. The psychic is a steady flame which burns you in, that burns in you, soaring towards the divine and carrying with it a sense of strength which breaks down all opposite.
Mother. Yeah, yeah. So it's almost like, you know, that our higher possibility is like a magnet. And in us, there are these iron fillings, one can say. And psychic being is automatically attracted to the higher possibilities. Because that's its nature. You know, the nature is to get attracted to higher and higher and progress. You know, whatever in us, a little part in us that aspires to be something beautiful, to be something harmonious, to be something more progressive. I think that aspiration itself is a proof that it's a work of the psychic being and it's active. You know, the psychic being is active. It's guiding my life. And that's why Mother shares that even if you have a little bit of aspiration towards something beautiful, you must follow it. And we all have a knowing. We all have naturally, you know, we have natural inclinations which make us go forward. You know, something beautiful, something harmonious that we see, and that makes us move towards itself. So we must follow it. Yeah, so I'll just go to the next theme here, which is the purification. So we realize now that we are on this path, we realize that there are so many things which are in us, and it's not that we like them in us. So they appear as, jaise dal mein kuch kala hota hai na, impurities, you know, that are there. And that's why comes the step of purification. So can I recognize whatever is ugly and not really necessary in me, whatever is creating more disturbance? And now after recognition, can I work on it to purify it, you know, from my being? Because its work is done. Now I am conscious of it. I don't want it in myself. Why do I not want it? Because it doesn't serve any good purpose. So can I become first of all conscious of it? And then work to purify my being. So that's the step of purification. And I think it's such a long and arduous journey that it continues throughout our life, the step of purification. And if we want to undertake the journey of discovery of our true being, the psychic being, then it is necessary to purify. जैसे पत्थर निकालते हैं हम अपने गेहूं में से या दाल में से, पत्थर निकाल के अलग करते हैं हम, पत्थरों को साथ में खाना में नहीं बना देते. सो दैट्स व्हाट वी कॉल प्यूरिफिकेशन, है ना. सो इट्स वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग हाउ इवन इन नेचर द मटेरियल वर्ल्ड वी हैव दीज मेटाफर्स दैट हाउ वी प्यूरिफाई अ दाल और अ यू नो बंच ऑफ गेहूं और चावल. वी डोंट ईट द कंकड़ पत्थर टुगेदर. जस्ट लाइक दैट कैन आई बी कॉन्शियस ऑफ ऑल द मटीरियल विच इज नॉट एडिबल एंड काइंड ऑफ remove it away now. When I was unconscious, then it was a different thing. But now when I become conscious of it, do I still want to keep it and suffer the consequences? So for this, the first step that Mother shares is becoming observant. All of us, I think, have been on the journey, and we know that we require self-observation if we want to transform ourselves. Becoming observant, and it takes effort. But yet slowly it becomes a habit that you cannot help but be observant. So initially it may take a bit of effort that I have to do something extra, but slowly it becomes a habit that it cannot be that I ignore my inner movements. So bahar wale ne kuch bhi kaha, bahar mein situation mein kuch bhi hua, but mere andar kya hua as a result. So that is where I have to be observant. Keep sharing if you have anything in between. We'll also come to the activity shortly. So through self-observation, I get a clear idea of my outer nature, the surface personality. What are my habits? What are my patterns? What are my reactions? What I say impulsively without even thinking, and later I may regret it. So I become aware of these patterns, feelings and thought patterns. So some may help, some patterns may help actually the psychic discovery and the path of progress, but the other patterns may be pulling me back, like the pattern of feeling victimized again and again, the pattern of feeling unworthy again and again. Mere mein kuch kami hogi jo mujhe sab log kehte hain, you know. Acha, mere mein kya kami hai? Mere mein kya? So these patterns, some of them may be worth keeping, some of them may be worth now discarding once you look at them. Yeah. So it's very good to notice what is the repetitive pattern that occurs in me again and again, owing to any external trigger. And then along with this, Mother combines vigilance. So I'm observant of my inner movement and I'm also vigilant. What does Mother mean by vigilance? To be vigilant is not merely to resist what pulls you downward, but above all, to be alert, not to lose any opportunity to progress. So if I may have kind of followed a dictate of a pattern or an impulse that just happened, even then I can actually make effort, and through, you know, that whatever failure that happened, I make progress through that failure. So I think that's the beauty, that nothing goes waste. Either I catch the moment before arising and utilize recognize the futility of it, that I don't need to follow the dictate. Or if I've already fallen into the ditch and followed the impulse of either hate, anger, jealousy, whatever, now can I make a progress through it? Can I recognize what it does to me and whether I would like to have this anymore, or, you know, going to the roots of it? So Mother says that it also means what to resist what pulls you downward, but to also be alert not to lose any opportunity to progress. And I think all our experiences are full of progressive opportunities, even when we have fallen into the ditch. Any opportunity to overcome a weakness, to resist a temptation, any opportunity to learn something, to correct something, and to master something. So I think when we look at life like this, then everything becomes so progressive and joyous that, if I'm able to catch it, better. If I'm going down the drain, even then from there, I would learn. So you have become always looking forward, always progressive. And that brings us joy. Progress brings us inner joy. Yeah. So purification can be both ways. It can be from the outer to the inner, or from the inner to the outer. If I catch hold of something in my inner being, which is full of light, full of clarity and guidance, and I spread it out, I spread that light out on the outer layers. That is one way of purification. The other way is that I look at the outer layer, and from there I come deeper into myself. Purifying, rejecting all that is false, rejecting all that is unnecessary. Then I come deep into myself. And that going deeper continues. It never ends. So this parallel movement is the purification process. So Mother wants to share something more here. Purification from the outer to the inner being. Ashpia, would you like to read? Is your signal okay? In case you have the capacity.
It isn't fine, but I'll still read. You must never say, I shall first purify my thought, purify my body, purify my vital, and then later purify my action. That is the order. It succeeds. Order is beginning from outside. The difficult thing is that I do not those completely.
Yeah, your voice is a bit cracking. Not really. It's okay. Thank you. So Mother is saying that I don't have to say pehle main apni thoughts purify karungi, fir emotions purify karungi, aur baad mein main action purify karungi. So Mother is saying, start with the action. From outer to inner, start with the action. So if we know that there is something that I need to change in my life, and Mother shares that the best way or the intense way is to act according to that knowing. It needs a lot of effort. We face a lot of resistance many a times. But Mother shares that the very first thing is that I do not do it. Action mein wo aa gayi pehle. Now, jaise hi wo action mein aa gayi, slowly it will become a habit. So not to wait for things to change in the thought domain, feeling domain, rather to put it into action so that it takes an inverse process. Slowly thoughts also transform, feelings also transform, because the action has gotten transformed, which is grosser, which is less subtle than thought and feeling. So I think this is very powerful. If we are looking forward to transform a weakness in me, you know, or maybe do something about maybe my anger or feeling victimized all the time. So can I change one action at least per day, which is more in light and harmony and peace, rather than running the older pattern again and again? So aapne action badal diya, to fir dheere dheere thought pattern apne aap badal jata hai. सो दिस इज आउटर टू द इनर बींग. आपने एक्शन पहले चेंज किया विच इज आउटर, समथिंग आउटर यू आर चेंजिंग एंड देन इनर ऑल्सो स्लोली चेंजेस. या सो द इजिएस्ट एग्जाम्पल कैन बी दैट इफ आई एम वॉन्टिंग टू लीव सर्टन टेस्ट और टेम्पटेशन, यू नो, सो आई डोंट हैव टू वेट कि पहले मैं थॉट में डिटैच हो जाऊँ और फीलिंग में डिटैच हो जाऊँ, उससे कम हो जाऊँ. आई जस्ट आई नो दैट इट इज नॉट गुड फॉर मी, इट इज डूइंग मी हार्म, आई जस्ट स्टॉप ईटिंग इट. And slowly, after some time, I don't even crave it because the pattern has changed. So mother actually is giving us a remedy to break our pattern. And it takes a bit effort when we are breaking our patterns. Otherwise, the ball keeps on rolling for a very long time. We are not able to really change anything, although we may want to. So anything on this? Any reflection? Yeah, so let us maybe shortly reflect over this. If we want, we can share. If we don't want, you can keep it private also. So what we have to do here is we have to maybe write down a small weakness in myself or something which I want to change, which I've been wanting to change, but I've not been able to. Take a small weakness in yourself. It could be a weakness of physical nature, like I'm keeping things untidy or maybe not getting up on time, although I want to. So something like that, or it may be a weakness of emotional nature or mental nature. So we recognize a very small little baby, take a little baby step, we recognize a little weakness. And then we come up with a transformative action. So what is the action that I can take which breaks the pattern, the earlier, older pattern? We decide on some regular action which will make sure that it is not a mess again. So this is just an example. It can be just anything, about anything in your life which you have been wanting to change. Maybe the way that you talk to a certain person. Maybe how we treat our children. Maybe that. How we treat a person in life. How we treat our own self. It could be that. On an emotional, mental level, it could be that. So if I want to change it, now what is the action? Give yourself a couple of possibilities that, okay, if I take this action, then I can break the pattern. And then you don't give yourself any choice. So we don't give ourselves a second choice after that. We don't have a second thought after that. Once I have chosen, achha, ye karna hai, uske baad, we just do it without ever even thinking about it. So this is something which may need experimentation, and we can share maybe in the next session whether we were able to make a little baby step ahead through this process, if those of us who want to, but this is a possibility. So you have changed the action first and then the inner layers change later. You're not waiting for the thought pattern to change, emotional pattern to change, but you change the action itself. So now, again, I think I've already shared, mother also here, you know, it is shared that we can take a weakness of vital nature, emotional nature. Like maybe I ignore a person very badly with whom I have conflicts. So example could be that I say something regularly positive about that person, that achha, usme achhi baatein bhi hongi us bande mein ya bandi mein, to can I also bring them forward, jo achhi baatein hain us insaan mein. Aur agar main apne upar bahut zyada harsh hoon, apne upar bahut zyada critical hoon, so can I, for my own self, can I find out all good things also if I have the tendency to look at all the negative things. And maybe look at myself in the mirror, at least smile once a day to the most difficult person, child or colleague. I think when we have this breakthrough, na, when we experiment with this, maybe a person who, whenever he comes to our house, we don't feel comfortable, there is something wrong, we feel repulsion or something. I think it's beautiful if we can actually break this barrier and we feel so joyous inside us that as if we have expanded something which was becoming a brick wall, it is shattered at least for now. So this is an example of weakness of vital nature. Just like that, we can take weakness of mental nature. That if I'm thinking that if I don't have this much of wealth and that much of money or this much of degree or, you know, whatever job or whatever, I may be thinking I'm inferior, I'm unworthy. So the suggestion is that can I think of all the people who I respect? And do I respect them because they have more material stuff, or do I just respect them for the person they are? So that can bring a greater clarity in front of me. So now I can question my belief of why I give importance to material possessions. Can I question them? The idea of giving importance to wealthy objects. So this is just one example. If I have anything like that, we can have our own whatever we are dealing with or we want to change. So we have covered picking up a weakness of the physical nature, vital nature, emotional nature, and then the mental, the thought pattern that I may have. And I think this is something we'll need to experiment with in our day-to-day life and see how it works for us. Changing the action first and then later on, the change happens in the inner being. So this is something which we can maybe know, do now, right now. That was for our own experiments. This is something which we can do right now. And then we can reflect together on this. It will take some time for us to do this exercise. So if I have something in me which I want to change, if I have something in me which I want to transform, a weakness, I want to transform into a strength, first, I have to recognize, jaise daal mein hum patthar nikalte hain, we recognize the patthar, I have to recognize the weakness. So the nature of the weakness, when and where does it occur most often? For example, if I'm talking about anger, yeah, so where do I feel most angry? In what situations I feel really angry? Or maybe jealousy or hate or feeling victimized, anything that I want to change. Maybe an attachment that I want to let go of. So nature of the weakness, when and where does it occur most often? And when it expresses itself, how does it show itself? Many a times there would be times when I'm unable to notice it. It just happens like default. But what happens when I'm able to notice it? Maybe you have already experimented with that. That is also a possibility that if it's jealousy or hate or something for towards somebody, that at times the jealousy just plays itself out and you are dictated by it. But at times I notice the jealousy. I notice the hate. What happens in that situation when I'm able to notice it? why do I want to change it? Many a times we don't really want to change our habits. They are suiting us. But many a times when they disturb our peace, they disturb our mental clarity and they give us really a lot of uneasiness, then only we begin to do something about it. Yeah. So if there is something that we want to change, why do I want to change it? If we can shortly write a few sentences there, why do I want to change it? And also giving us an ideal in replacement of that. Because, you know, this has to be parallelly done. I think it's very important that imagine there is a gadda, there is a road, and on the road, there is a big crater. Now, if there is a lot of garbage in the crater and I kind of clean that gadda, after some time, something or the other will come and will fill up the crater. So if I want to transform a weakness, it's actually like a crater because we have time, we have energy, we have space. So if I want to remove it, if I want to exclude it from my life, we have to also parallelly do a rehabilitation. Just like when we are undergoing rehabilitation for addictions, if I want to leave cigarettes. So it's not that I can just focus on, I want to leave cigarettes. I will not, you know, pay attention to this thought when it comes to me that I want to smoke. Parallelly, I have to engage myself in something beautiful that I like so that those thoughts, disturbing thoughts, do not overwhelm me. So I think this is also very important, this part that I also have to state an ideal situation that I want in its place. Ki uski jagah kya hona chahiye? तो उसको हमने ब्यूटी से भरना है, उसमें हार्मनी एंड पीस और समथिंग प्रोग्रेसिव उससे हमने भरना है, अदरवाइज इट विल गेट फिल्ड अप अगेन विद समथिंग रबिश. And also reflecting for ourselves when and where I will have to be extra alert so that it does not dictate me again. What kind of a vigilance, what kind of a rejection would I require if I don't want to happen, let it happen again? So we can share our questions or reflections or insights on this after we are done. अब जैसे ये वही वाली बात होगी कि जैसे हम छोटे बच्चों के साथ, you know, when we work with little children who are naughty. Say they have already gone naughty now. Huh? Now, if we want to take care of their naughtiness, which may be harmful for someone, you know, it may actually, we may go into far extent in being naughty that we don't even realize that it's harming someone. I have to channelize that energy because the child has a lot of energy. I have to channelize that energy into something which is in alignment with the child's nature. I cannot just say, don't be naughty, don't be naughty, don't be naughty. You know, that would never work. So I have to see that, okay, if he is not naughty, then what is he going to do with the same energy that is there bubbling inside him? So that is the positive part of this thing, that something has to be brought into when we are replacing something which we don't like or we don't want. So let us share a few reflections if you have done it. Yeah, anything coming to you while you were reflecting upon these questions? It's a hard task, actually. Not everyone. I think it requires a lot of perseverance and dedication to really become so microscopically observant about oneself. And from time to time, inertia comes in. Why do I need to change? Time to time, it comes in. Sab theek to hai. And I think that's why pain and suffering work so best for us, because we are so much in inertia of not wanting to change really ourselves towards more beauty, because we don't want to move. We think that we are okay the way we are. And when we suffer through our actions, when we suffer through our patterns, only then this impulse comes in that we are compelled to change our own nature. Otherwise, it's so hard. Somehow. ये दूसरे change हो जाएं, मैं क्यों change? Others should fix them. Why should I? Yeah, just musing about it. Yeah, anyone who wants to share?
A few questions, Monica, were like very subjective in nature, no? The last few, three, four questions. I was just thinking of a simple weakness, like, you know, meetha khana, like, so it's sensorial in nature, and how, you know, like, it becomes a compulsive thing at times, you know, like, or wo fir khane ke baad fir aise lagta hai, are, I, you know, nahi khati to bhi theek tha, and it's just a momentary high. And then what would be the ideal situation? Like, I can just have it. It shouldn't be compulsive. That is the ideal situation. I don't want to like stop it, but you know, kha liya, chain aa gaya, next time it doesn't trouble me, you know, like, so just that addictive nature, wo nahi chahiye. So that is an ideal situation.
And, beautiful, beautiful.
Yeah, so I forgot the questions.
Yeah, I'll just put them on again. Just a second. Yeah.
Yeah. So the ideal to bola, then when and where will you have to be extra alert so that it doesn't occur again? I don't know.
When there are sweets in the fridge.
Exactly. Fridge mein ho gaya. Koi movie dekh rahe, pata hai, saamne se jalebi aa gaya, cake aa gaya. I feel like, oh my God, man to kar raha hai. Chalo, I'll order kar liyate. So, you know, meko sweets ka kaafi lagta hai. What has to change in you to bring this change about? सुनी आई जस्ट वॉन्ट दिस की लाइक ये जो इतना ज्यादा पसंद है ना थोड़ा कंट्रोल में आ जाएगी. आता भी है लेकिन फिर इट इज वेरी इल्यूसिव, आता है फिर चला जाए. तो आई नो दैट इट्स अ टेम्पररी थिंग, सब वो पकड़ में नहीं आया. सो परसीवरेंस, या परसीवरेंस. सो वही लिखा भी था मैंने परसीवरेंस, फिर इधर भी लिखा हुआ है परसीवरेंस.
You know, I have also struggled with a sweet tooth, now not anymore. And मुझे याद है कि so before, I would say before cancer, I used to really, मतलब I could not stop myself. I can actually empathize with what you are sharing. I could not stop myself eating sweets if they are there at home. And something or the other would be there because my father-in-law also likes to eat. And मतलब जब मम्मी थी तो she would also take a bite or so. And I could not stop myself. I remember that. Or hua kya? Actually, the nature of this chini na, the nature is addictive. There is something in the physical artificial sugar itself. Now, if you take something of good, you cannot do binge eating there.
Yeah.
So there is something in the product itself, which is
and things that are made of it. Yeah.
Things that are made of it. And slowly, you know, what happened that when my priority changed, that no, I want to really make the best of this life, then immediately all this meat, aisa nahi hai, main meetha abhi nahi khati. I take a bit of sweet whenever it is there, but now the addiction is gone because the priority somehow shifted that my life is more important than then binging on it. Yeah,
true. So I am also like way more better than what I was 5 years ago. But having said that, अच्छा लगता है, मीठा पसंद है तो वो. But yeah, like you said, you know, like वो भी binge eating नहीं होता है, लेकिन yet you know like it calls you. So
yeah, beautiful.
अच्छा लगता है. So yeah, वही है. So I could think of that weakness. Others can share.
And one can also just यहाँ पे है ना describe the ideal situation, and you describe that although I may have it, but it should not, I should not feel so attracted towards it, है ना? यही आपका शायद ideal
situation. हाँ जी.
तो इसकी जगह एक जो जैसे mother कह रही है ना कि एक positive aspect है, एक negative aspect है. ये देखो यहाँ पे the negative side is to detect the weakness and to not follow the dictate, reject कर दिया आपने. Positive side is to build up in yourself the quality which is the opposite of the weakness. तो हम इसी की बात कर रहे थे कि अगर गड्ढे में से कचरा निकाला है, तो उस गड्ढे को अगर हम सीमेंट से नहीं भरेंगे तो वो कचड़े से फिर भर जाएगा. So I think there also we may reflect upon, or whenever you are in your quietude, silence, that if it really gives me satisfaction and अच्छा लगता है, can I bring something more in my life, or do I want to bring something more in my life which is equally satisfying as a sweet? That is one reflection here. क्योंकि अब जैसे होता है ना कि अब जैसे मदर के वर्ड्स पढ़ो या किसी फ्रेंड से डिस्कस कर लिया, यू नो, वॉट एवर यू आर, मे बी यू आर रीडिंग अ बुक और वॉट एवर. I think that also, that intimacy also has a sense of fulfillment.
Yeah, definitely. So also I understand this because ab kaise hai na, jaise especially after lunch, immediately kuch meetha khana. To abhi aajkal wo custard apple kha rahi hu main. So changing it to something that is more healthy.
Nice. Beautiful. Beautiful. Great. Thank you for sharing, Shweta. Radhana, you want to share anything in this?
Main culprit, anger.
Anger, yeah.
Anger and that feeling of hurt. And especially it rises up, like a few months back, we really went through a difficult time in one of our relationships with someone. And we wanted to save that relationship, and we could see that there are some things which if we talk over and then maybe they will be sorted out. But you can see, you talk, नहीं कुछ नहीं है, कुछ नहीं है, कुछ नहीं है, बट यू कैन वेरी क्लियरली सी दैट डिसकम्फर्ट एंड देन स्टार्ट ऑफ काइंड ऑफ स्टार्टेड मेकिंग एंग्री एंड देन एंडेड अप फॉलिंग अपार्ट. तो उसके बाद दैट डीप हर्ट इज देयर. इट्स अ वेरी वेरी डीप हर्ट. इट्स बीन 7-8 months नाउ. आई एम स्टिल, वी आर, आई डोंट नो अबाउट एनीबडी एल्स इन माय हाउस राइट नाउ, बट इट इज अ वेरी And along with that hurt, that feeling of anger rises up many, many times in a day. Yeah. And then I, like, jaise bolte hu na ki near to far. Okay, shuru mein to I allowed myself ro, kali bhi nikalni hai, nikalo. Jo bhi ho raha tha. But then you get exhausted with that also. Then you have to see, okay, now what? Then I started cultivating the habit of doing gardening. And obviously these sessions do help a lot, a lot. So that feeling, usko kaise karna hai, I think there are times jab again my mind goes back into all those moments, all those scenarios, this is how it happened, this is what. There are happy times also, no doubt about it. We had some beautiful memories with that family. But ye cheez ne itna jyada havoc, actually I allowed it to create havoc in my mind, but jo bhi kuch hua, to it is so very difficult. But now up slowly, slowly what I'm doing is, okay, din mein dasiyon baar I go through all of those scenarios and everything. Sometimes they just pass by. Sometimes just I sit with them. But I think the ideal thing will be, as soon as the thought comes, I should be more aware ki, yes, it can lead me to again that anger and hurt. That is where I want ki, I would like to see myself ki, okay, as soon as this thought is coming, but let it be there. But then I become alert. Okay, iske baad next step is I will become angry. I'll feel more hurt. So I should not go to that place. But most of the time, I'm not able to do it.
Beautiful. So, I think that's a beautiful example. And very, I can resonate with that very much. You know, kahin na kahin na, maine ye dekha hai ki humko wo baar baar, aap keh rahe ho ki wo thought arise ho, और मैं उसको पकड़ लूं कि ये फिर से मुझे उस स्टोरी में ले जाएगी और मैं वहां नहीं जाऊं क्योंकि वहां मुझे सिर्फ हर्ट ही मिलनी है. बट मैं अपने आप को रोक नहीं पाती.
देयर आर टाइम्स व्हेन आई एम एबल टू आई जस्ट स्विच आई विल स्टार्ट डूइंग समथिंग एल्स मेबी आई विल पुट द म्यूजिक ऑन और मेबी आई विल स्टार्ट टू लिसन टू समथिंग. आपका कोई सेशन लगा लिया वापस YouTube पे जाके. बट इट इज नॉट एवरी टाइम आई एम नॉट एबल टू डू इट.
हां बिल्कुल बिल्कुल.
बिकॉज़ इन माय माइंड देयर आर आई थिंक still few questions which are unanswered. Why? Obviously, us why ka jawab main nahi de sakti. Maybe it was meant to happen like this. But then, based normal human beings, I don't know when will that stage come where I will say ki okay, ek train station ki tarah koi musafir mile chale gaye. You ideology. It is a practical thing which I'm going through. It's very very difficult. Very very painful. But yes, much better than what I was before, but still a very, very long way to go. Yes, I have started spending lots of time in gardening, planting flowers, going outside, looking at the flowers blooming and all those things. In the beginning, jo bhi meri feelings thi, chahe wo deep hurt tha, I wrote everything down like a poetry or whatever. But still, andar abhi bhi bahut jaise ek restlessness hai, unease hai, ki why? ऐसा लगता है कि वो 6 years we wasted. We could have made it more beautiful. We don't have made much like big social circle here. That was only family we were centered around. And suddenly आपको लगता है कि कुछ नहीं. But then sometimes when me and my husband we are sitting together, then I think कि मैं क्या करती थी उस time में when I used to talk to them. किसी की gossip सुनती थी. किसी का कोई डिस्कशन फालतू की करते थे. बट यस देयर वर टाइम्स जब अच्छा टाइम भी होता था, फन भी होता था. बट क्या था, सारा कुछ समझ आ रहा है बट स्टिल कुछ समझ नहीं आ रहा.
समझ रही हूँ मैं, बिल्कुल समझ रही हूँ, बिल्कुल समझ रही हूँ. एब्सोल्युटली. एंड आई आल्सो अग्री दैट इट एक्चुअली गोज डाउन इन डिग्रीज, है ना.
yes,
तो उसकी yes. जो रूट है ना, अभी हमारे रूट पकड़ में नहीं आएगी. जब तक रूट पकड़ में नहीं आएगी, आई थिंक वी कैन एक्चुअली, आराधना जी, वी कैन टेक we can do a one-to-one session. It would be nice.
Yes. No, I have to. That is a serious thing. I was thinking, abhi jab lockdown ka time tha, mujhe laga tha ki jise maine apne ko bahut gardening mein involve kiya tha, I was really enjoying it. But Sanjay ne mujhe kai bar bola, talk to Monica. But I don't know kya hai. Mujhe laga pehle main apne ko find out to karu, main ki ho kya raha hai mere saath.
Nahin, baat karte hain is bare mein.
Yes, I really need to. And it was a relationship which like to some extent a mother-child relationship, like you know, that deep. It is like something under the rip apart. That kind of thing. So now I have to, I've been thinking about it for a very long time now. But yes, definitely, I think I need to have a one-to-one session.
Bilkul. मैंने ये देखा है कि यू नो आलोक दा भी अपनी जब अपनी टॉक्स में बहुत बार बोलते हैं कि इफ यू गिव योरसेल्फ टू द डिवाइन इवन अ पार्ट ऑफ यू अनोइंगली ऑफर्स इटसेल्फ टू द डिवाइन होता क्या है दैट डिवाइन स्नैचेस एवरीथिंग फ्रॉम यू
यस यस एब्सोल्युटली एब्सोल्युटली मतलब वो सारी चीजें मुझे समझ आ रही है बड़ी क्लियर सी पिक्चर भी है बट स्टिल कुछ क्लियर नहीं है
दैट
काइंड ऑफ थिंग Many a times I've sat like this, you know, ki calling mother. Meri apni mother nahi. She's no more. You know, I just said, ki, I'm giving myself to you. But then giving back, kahan chali jati hai, pata nahi. Then again.
We take ourselves back again.
Yes. Yes.
Yeah, that happened.
Yeah.
Beautiful. Yeah. I think, thank you so much for sharing it so intimately. Yeah. और आप साथ में ये भी रियलाइज कर रहे हो दैट मोस्ट ऑफन देन नॉट अपार्ट फ्रॉम द गुड टाइम्स इट वाज जस्ट सरफेस शैलो लेवल डिस्कशन एंड गॉसिप एंड ऑल एंड मे बी इन योर जर्नी फॉरवर्ड नाउ यू डोंट नीड इट एनीमोर एंड दैट्स व्हाई द यू नो द कनेक्शन ब्रोक या
इट इज अ मिक्सअप ऑफ एवरीथिंग इट्स सच अ गंदा सा एक वो मिक्सचर बना हुआ है जिसमें कभी स्मेल है जिसमें कभी गंदी स्मेल है जिसमें कभी अच्छी स्मेल है बट आई डोंट नो कि मैं उसमें डूब रही हूँ कि उसमें से निकल रही हूँ It's all of us are going through the same thing because it's such a intense relationship.
Yeah.
But still, very, very painful thing. I never experienced in my life.
Yeah. और दूसरा मुझे लगता है ये भी होता है कि जब ऐसी intimate relationships होती है ना, उसमें we begin to look at ourselves through other person's eyes.
Yeah.
है ना? तो अगर उसने मुझे बहुत सालों तक रेस्पेक्ट दी लव दिया और अब एकदम से कनेक्शन ब्रेक हो गया तो मुझे लगने लग जाता है अरे मेरे में क्या कमी थी कि यू लुक एट योरसेल्फ इन अ इनफीरियर वे
एंड वी आर इन दैट एज वेयर यू कैन सिट टॉक लाइक एडल्ट्स तुम्हें दिख रहा है सामने वाले बंदे का कि बॉडी एक्शन से सब कुछ से बट यू कीप ऑन रिफ्यूजिंग आई स्टार्टेड डाउटिंग माय सेल्फ एम आई लुकिंग एट इट टू मच ओके मे बी मेरी ईगो बहुत हाई थी आई एम नॉट डिनाइंग दैट मे बी मुझे सब कुछ ही गलत नजर आ रहा था बट मैं ये नहीं मान सकती कि मैं गलत ही देख रही थी देयर वाज नथिंग एल्स देयर ऑन द अदर साइड यस देयर वाज डेफिनेटली सो या दैट इज समथिंग व्हिच इज काइंड ऑफ अप एंड डाउन टू मच
Beautiful. I think.
So thank you for reinforcing it onto me again that I should have that one-to-one session with you because I've been thinking, but something is stopping me.
नहीं करते हैं बात करते हैं इसके बारे में क्योंकि you already have a clarity and that is you know you already know that क्या क्या चीजें हैं but होता क्या है कि we have so many entangled threads that the mind wants to make sense of it in its own way और वो हमारा कभी होता नहीं है
होता नहीं है किसी एक सिरे को पकड़ती हूँ देन लगता है वो उलझा हुआ है उधर से पकड़ती हूँ वो उलझा हुआ है उधर तो इट इज जस्ट लाइक अ गांठे 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 गांठे
बिल्कुल
आई डोंट नो
या
आई विल गिव चांस टू अदर पीपल टू स्पीक आई गॉट कैरीड अवे
नहीं नहीं वी आर ओनली 3 ऑफ अस सो दैट्स कंप्लीटली फाइन आई एम ग्लैड दैट यू शेयर्ड या ब्यूटीफुल I think this is the challenge for each one of us that you have just shared that life mein kuch na kuch rahega jo unresolved rahega. Aapki life mein ye cheez hai, meri life mein kuch aur ho sakti hai, Shweta ki life mein kuch aur ho sakti hai. You know, other people may have something or the other will remain seemingly unresolved. Why? Because the mind does not have a larger picture. We don't know the larger picture. Irrespective of trying to fix those dots or trying to make sense of all it all, can I still go ahead with my life, not getting pulled in that darkness again and again?
Yeah.
I think that is the challenge. That is the challenge.
But ऐसा होता है ना इन सब के बावजूद ना heart में कहीं पे एक कुछ कुछ ठहराव है. Anger भी है सब कुछ है but something is quite stable.
Yeah.
I don't know what it is. I don't know.
Yeah.
But something peaceful is there.
Bilkul, bilkul.
Yeah.
And it's good that you can recognize the unease. Because mother kehti hai ki aapke ab jaise whatever, you know, the unresolved mess that you are talking about, इट इज मेकिंग यू अनइजी, यू नो यू कैन सेंस दैट कुछ है जो ठीक नहीं है. अब वो क्या चीज है मुझे नहीं पता, बट कुछ है जो ठीक नहीं है. आई थिंक दिस इज द प्रेजेंस ऑफ द साइकिक विच कैन एक्चुअली सेंस दैट समथिंग इज नॉट राइट. क्योंकि देखो डार्कनेस डार्कनेस को नहीं देख सकती. डार्कनेस को कौन देख सकता है जो डार्कनेस से परे है, है ना. सो इफ आई एम एबल टू लुक एट सम अनईज विद इन मी, देन आई एम अ पार्ट ऑफ मी, एज यू आर सेइंग समथिंग इज एट पीस, अ पार्ट ऑफ मी इज एट ईज, सो दैट इट कैन लुक विद क्लैरिटी दैट यस दाल में कुछ काला है, कुछ ठीक नहीं है, है ना. एंड इट दैट इटसेल्फ इज अ ब्यूटिफुल रिकॉग्निशन कि कम से कम इतना है कि I would actually like to sort this out actually.
Yeah, and I think it was something which I could see coming in some way or the other. The last conversation I had with them, I told, let's talk it over, otherwise relationships end abruptly. And then after that, maybe it was meant to. The conversation puri dimag mein ghumti hai, like mind just keeps on going round and round in the last conversation. And kaise क्या हुआ, आई डोंट नो एग्जैक्टली. वही यूनिवर्स हैज सम अदर पिक्चर व्हिच ऑब्वियसली आई एम नॉट एबल टू सी, बट इट इज डेफिनेटली लीडिंग मी टू अ डायरेक्शन वेयर आई थिंक माय कोर बीइंग ऑलवेज वांटेड टू बी. सो इट हैज गिवन मी मोर टाइम टू एक्सप्लोर.
यस डेफिनेटली एंड आई थिंक इट्स आल्सो लीडिंग यू to live a life in a direction of selflessness. Ki kaam kiya aur bhool gaye, no reciprocation, no expectation from the other side demanded, hai na. You know, I was discussing something with an astrologer. I discuss. So, I think maybe maine ho sakta hai pehle share kiya ho ki there are times in everybody's life where the mind goes haywire in the sense that you have more fogging in the mind, more, जैसे वो कहते हैं कि मन में द्वंद चलता है उस पीरियड में, है ना. तो मैं उनसे ऐसे डिस्कस करती की थी इसका इसका बेस्ट यूज कैसे कर सकते हैं कि अब आई कांट हेल्प कि मन में द्वंद तो चल रहा है, वो तो दिख रहा है, हाँ टाइम भी उल्टा चल रहा है, ये भी दिख, उसको उल्का पीरियड कहते हैं इन एस्ट्रोलॉजी. सो हाउ कैन आई बेस्ट यूटिलाइज दैट फेज, एंड द रिजल्ट वॉज दैट कैन आई बिकम सेल्फलेस. Because when I do something and I expect things in return, that leads to a lot of clash in the mind. So I would still like to be loving. I would still like to be kind because that is how I want for myself. But I don't want now anything from, I'm not waiting for any reciprocation, which I had been waiting for earlier and which led to a lot of disturbance in the mind. So I think this was what we were finally able to conclude. Ki the best way is to become selfless. And I think that is good for each one of us, becoming selfless in our actions. Ki aapne kisi ke saath achha kiya, kisi ke saath achha behave kiya, ya jo bhi achha samay nikala, wo isliye kyunki aap chahte ho waisa karna. Aap kisi ke saath ganda nahi karna chahte ho, hai na? Aur dusre bande ne jaisa bhi kiya, wo uski emotional space hai. The other person has their own journey. तो उसको मैं फोर्स नहीं कर सकती, बट मेरे हाथ में पावर है कि मैं अपनी लाइफ कैसे जीना चाहती
हूँ. या
सो आई थिंक ऑल दीस सिचुएशंस आल्सो प्रोपेल अस टुवर्ड्स अ सेल्फलेस डिटैच्ड
क्लैरिटी लिविंग. इन दैट इंस्टेंट द क्लैरिटी केम नाउ, नॉट एनी मोर. उसके बाद जो हो रहा है वो देखेंगे बाद में, बट दैट क्लैरिटी इज देयर, नो नॉट एनी मोर.
या ये सारे ना आई कॉल देम सॉफ्ट स्पॉट्स. वी ऑल हैव सॉफ्ट स्पॉट्स इन अवर लाइफ एंड दीज आर द वर्क फॉर माय इनर प्रोग्रेस. दिस इज द रॉ मटेरियल. यही
डेफिनेटली
मेरे को आगे पढ़ाया.
डेफिनेटली अभी तक इस एपिसोड से पहले जब कभी आप बोलते थे कि हाँ पेन आपको लाइट की तरफ ले जाती है, समझ आता था कुछ कुछ, बट नाउ आई कैन रियली फील इट. आई हैवंट रीच्ड दैट लाइट, बट यस आई नो my steps towards that every day, each day.
beautiful. This reminds me of what I was sharing earlier, jo alokda kehte hai na ki it actually happens that if you offer even in unknowingly a bit of yourself to the divine, then slowly divine snatches all the things that you become dependent upon, so that you can be totally, wholly depend on totally yourself and no one else. Lekin wohi hai ki hum, it's a hurtful journey. You know, we go through a lot of hurt and pain in the process. Great. So here, you know, if we just go a little ahead, maybe we can take 10 minutes more. What helps here when we are talking about recognizing a weakness, as we were sharing about the mitha or some anger or some jealousy in myself, to usme ek to humne negative side dekhni hai ki kya cheez hai jo reject karna hai, uski jagah kya cheez hai jo aa jaye, hai na. Mother kehti hai ki hamare mein do opposing tendencies hoti hain, to agar ek banda bahut kind hai तो उसमें अनकाइंडनेस भी प्रेजेंट है. इट्स जस्ट दैट व्हाट टेक्स मोर पावर. तो अगर मैं एट टाइम्स आई एम अनकाइंड, मेनी टाइम्स आई एम काइंड, तो व्हाट डू आई फीड मोस्ट. दोनों पैरेलली अवेलेबल है मुझे, ठीक है. तो अब मेरे में डिपेंड करता है कि इफ आई गिव एंड आई एक्सपेक्ट थिंग्स इन रिटर्न एंड दैट लीव्स मी फीलिंग एंग्री और अनजस्टिफाइड और समथिंग, नाउ इंस्टेड ऑफ दैट व्हाट इज द positive side I want to bring, that yes, I still want to give, but I want to give without the demand of return. That is the positive part. So that will bring me energy. Ki ha ha, you know, because it suits my nature. I want to give, I want to be generous, because that's what suits me. Something knows in me that, you know, I like to do that. And then you replace your focus from the reciprocation, the want of reciprocation. So what helps here is the active inner dialogue. Usually hamare dimag mein ek default pattern chal raha hota thoughts ka. That's not we are talking of here. We are talking of active and conscious inner dialogue. Apne aap ko samjhane ke liye jo hum baat karte hain. So how does it happen, this active inner dialogue? Talking consciously to the different parts in you can help lot to build up the positive side, what you really want to have in your life, and eliminate the negative side. Ki dena to main abhi bhi chahti hu, but main ummeed nahi rakhna chahti. I still want to be generous and kind, but I don't want to have expectation. So I'm eliminating the negative side, the want for expectation and approval, and I am reinforcing the positive side, which is the generosity. Why do I want to give? Because I like to give. It gives me joy to give. So talking consciously, active inner dialogue. So mother says that first step is to admit that there was a mistake, not to hide it or suppress it. If I became angry, so let me admit that I became angry and maybe I need not do it again. You know, I did not like it very much. And many a times it also happens that we make the mistakes or weaknesses our nature. Hum bolte hain ki are main to aisa hi hu, main to bachpan se hi gussel hu, you know, main to bachpan se hi whatever, you know, akele rehta hu, aloof hu, anything can become my nature. So first step is not to identify with that nature. Ki ye nahi ki usko apna bana ke baith gaye, kyunki agar usko chipka liya apne saath to fir we can forget about transformation. So we have to, as you were sharing, that a part in me is looking at the weakness and saying that it is something which is separate from me, so I can do something about it. Sometimes we are just identifying. So the first step is to step back and to disidentify, to say that it is there, but it's not like my identity. It is a little part of my being, which I can do something about. And then we can also, those of us who are connected to the mother, we can also call mother's force. And how do we call it? I remember when I was going through one particular tendency which was bothering me so much, you know, it was giving me a lot of suffering. So the moment it kind of rose up to the surface, I, instead of going into that flow of thoughts and me and my story, I said to the mother in myself, mother, look, here it is again. Just that is what I did. And whenever it would rise up, because I had suffered enough owing to that tendency, bahut suffer kiya uske andar story mein ja ja ke bahut suffer kiya. So now the next time it rose up, I was sure that I don't want the dukh ras anymore. And I said to the mother, mother, look, here it comes again. Here it comes again. Mother, I offer this to you. Look, I did not follow the dictate of that tendency. It may be jealousy, it may be hate, it may be evil feelings towards somebody, you know, anything, any little thing. And in that, offering up that tendency to the mother again and again and not following the story part, I think slowly it just vanished. I did not have to do anything about it. It's just that I refused to follow the dictate. The next time it arose, I just showed it to the mother. Mother, here it is again. I don't want to do anything with it. You take care of it. And never rose up again after that. At least so far. It may rise up again, but so far, yeah. So that is something which is readily available to us. Mother's presence, mother light and grace, which we can call for help. Yeah, so we'll just read this and then we'll end today. Yeah, on active inner dialogue, we'll just read, then end. So mother says that if by an effort of will, you manage to make even a very tiny part of the being admit, yes, I am mistaken. I should not be like that. And I should not do that, should not feel that, whatever that I'm wanting to replace. If you manage to make it admit this, at first it begins by hurting you very much. जब हम अपने अंदर बुराइयां देखते हैं हमें अच्छा थोड़ी ना लगता है और जेलिसी भी है हेट भी है इविल फीलिंग्स भी हैं सो अच्छा नहीं लगता सो व्हेन वी एडमिट द मिस्टेक वी गो थ्रू अ लिटिल बिट ऑफ डिस्कम्फर्ट एंड दैट इज ओके सो मदर सेज दैट एट फर्स्ट इट बिगिंस बाय हर्टिंग यू वेरी मच बट व्हेन यू होल्ड ऑन फर्मली अंटिल दिस इज एडमिटेड इमिजिएटली इट इज ओपन लाइक इट्स ओपन टू ग्रेस इट इज ओपन एंड स्ट्रेंजली अ flood of light enters and then you feel so glad afterwards, so happy that you ask yourself, why, from what foolishness did I resist so long? So one feels that itni der kyun lagai maine ye open up karne mein? Itna chota sa process tha, but itni der kyun lagai? So admitting the weakness, admitting the mistake that it is here and then opening it up to the mother's grace, mother's light. Yeah, and then mother talks about how the active dialogue can be used for purification. Thoughts cross one's mind, violent thoughts, bad thoughts, hateful things like that. Usually one pays no attention to it. Usually kya hota hai ki wo aati hai aur hum unke andar kho jate hain. But this is what must be caught. As soon as it manifests, you must catch it like this. So mother is pointing out like a forceps, you pull it out, you must catch it. With a very firm grip and then hold it up to the light and say, no, I don't want you. So the next time the hate story, the evil story, the story full of poisonous things come up, I look at it and I say, I don't want you. I have suffered enough. Huh? No, I don't want you. I have nothing to do with this. You are going to get out of here and you won't return. So this is how firmly I can tell that tendency not to return, or you hold it up to the light, as we were sharing, that you show it up to the mother. Yeah, and then last but not the least, you know, there are a few pointers that we can use humor also here. We don't have to be so serious about it. That mother says that you can use humor in the sense that the moment you see the pattern repeating again, you see, oh, is it you again? No visitors today. I'm not entertaining any visitors today. Or you can encourage one part in yourself, which is feeling afraid. Don't be afraid. The mother is always here helping and protecting you. So encouraging talk, using humor, and also the use of firmness that, yes, I see you. Yes, I see this tendency. But now having suffered enough, I really don't want you in my life anymore. तो अब हम उससे रस लेना बंद कर देते हैं उससे जूस लेना बंद कर देते हैं सो आई थिंक ऑल ऑफ दिस हैव बीन पर्सनली यूजिंग ह्यूमर एंड ऑल्सो दिस एनकरेजिंग यू नो मदर सेज दैट व्हेनेवर यू हैव नेगेटिव ट्रेल ऑफ थिंकिंग यू टर्न इट इनटू द पॉजिटिव डायरेक्शन दैट आई डोंट नो व्हाट इज द बेस्ट फॉर मी मदर नोज द बेस्ट एंड आई नो दैट दिस इज हैपनिंग फॉर द बेस्ट. तो अपने आप को समझाना, यू नो, अपने आप के खुद ही आप काउंसलर बन गए. तो आपने अपनी ट्रेल ऑफ थॉट्स चेंज कर दी, आपने इंस्टेड ऑफ नेगेटिव में जहां बार बार जाती है, आपने ये बोल दिया कि मुझे कुछ नहीं पता, मेरा माइंड बहुत लिमिटेड सोचता है, एंड आई नो दैट देयर इज समथिंग गुड हैपनिंग हियर फॉर ऑल ऑफ अस. या सो आई थिंक वी कैन स्टॉप हियर. इफ देयर आर एनी रिफ्लेक्शंस वी कैन टेक अप.
Want to say thank you to Shweta as well. She was listening to my blah blah story.
No, not at all, Aradhana. Like, yeah, we're all in the same boat, so don't worry.
Yeah, and it helps. It always
helps. It helps.
To listen to each other.
Yeah.
Thank you. Thanks, everyone.
Thank you,
Monica. I will be in touch with you sometime, Monica.
Okay. Bye.
Bye.
Bye, Shweta. Bye.
Bye.